Landing on the wrong carrier is embarrassing, but what about landing on an enemy's carrier? During the Battle of Coral Sea in 1942, when aircraft carriers from the Japanese and U.S. navies faced off for the very first time in history, a group of Japanese pilots took off from their carrier only to run into a squadron of Grumman F-4F Wildcats who were ready to shoot them down with their 50 caliber machine guns. Startled by the unpleasant surprise, the Japanese pilots scattered and headed back to their ships. But with the sun setting, a handful of Japanese pilots got disoriented. As soon as they found the closest flat top, they entered into a landing pattern signaling that they were going to touch down. What they didn't realize is this was no Japanese ship. This was the USS Yorktown. The Japanese pilots wised up at the last second and flew off as American gunners opened fire, hitting their own Wildcats in the confusion. Of 27 Japanese planes that took off that day, only 18 made it back.